Death and Dying, Elizabeth Kubler-Ross. A realistic understanding of death and dying develops during childhood and is related to both cognitive level and experience. At ages 3 to 4, children don't understand that death is irreversible. They believe the dead retain some capacities that they had while they were alive. By ages 5 to 9, children know death is universal but personalize it. By age 10, children generally understand that the end of life is a biological process. Television shows seem to be speeding this development. Some 5-year-olds have an accurate understanding of death. Seeming to be greatest among those of middle age, anxiety about death is a personality function and relates to age. Anxiety about death is lowest among well-adjusted people whose lives are marked by high self-esteem and a sense of mastery and purpose. Elizabeth Kubler-Ross set out 5 stages of grief. Here's a mnemonic that might help you remember it. DABDA, D-A-B-D-A. Stage 1, denial. That didn't happen. Stop joking. Stage 2, anger. There's no God. This shouldn't have happened. Why me? Stage 3, bargaining. God, I promise, I'll never say a dirty word again if you just bring my grandmother back. Stage 4, depression. Why did this happen? It's not fair. How can I go on? In this stage, silent suffering and grief are a major characteristic. Stage 5, acceptance. Things happen for a reason. I need to find the reason. It's okay. This stage is accompanied by a sense of peace and resolution. I'm okay. She'd want me to go on. It's long been suggested that experiencing any loss can lead to this series of emotions.